What is your reaction to the online petitions demanding that mandatory mask wearing for elementary schools be withdrawn? And why is it still necessary for masks to be worn in school if COVID cases are going down and more vaccinations are rolling it out?
Well, I'll let Dr. Arruda to...
Yes, I'm very happy you asked me the question because that's something I want to say to the parents because there is some anxiety related to that. And it's because of the variants, really. You know, even a lot of provinces are still using masks, but in specifically in Quebec, we thought it would be for elderly people, elderly students, a good thing, and it's why we did introduce that. But actually, with the new variants, I would tell you, and that the kids can transmit that variant more easily, I think it's a way of protecting themselves and also protecting more, I would say, their families. So I think the kids can adapt to that. And the government is going to give not couvre-visage, but real procedural masks, which are lighter, easier to do. So I think it's a very important measure that we are adding in the context of the variants, which can transmit a lot in school, give outbreaks, and also come to home, and we want to protect the families.